like me, you take roads for granted. But I thought you might like to know how curbs are made. You'll find them in many RV parks, parking lots. And what they do is they put concrete into this machine. The machine follows cables along the side of the road. And then what they produce are very nice looking curbs every time.